to move an infrastructure bill, and that will certainly help kickstart U.S. rail.
Others are much less confident.
I wish I were a little optimistic. It's just very difficult to make the economics work here. No one has embraced it as a strong part of the platform. There's just too many other tough pressing problems.